Yes guys, and welcome back to the Youth 7 by YouTube channel. Today we are going to be doing an 88 plus player pick, which are okayly priced to be fair. There's some decent players in packs, so we'll open that up in a second. Before we do jump in, if you guys could drop a like, we're in for 10 likes, and subscribe if you're new as well. So just before I do jump in as well, let's quickly show you my team. So this is my current team. We've got some very nice players. A lot of them are hard to link though, like this Chiesa. Looks incredible. 5-star skills as well. Haven't actually used him yet, so I'd love to use him, but he's just hard to link at the minute. Balai is very good, just a bit hard to link. Got Vieira, Felix. So I could do a centre back as well, a right back. I know the chemistry is all over the shop a bit. Some good players, but we just need some better links. So hopefully we can get some good links from this 88 plus player pick. If you have opened it, do let me know what you have packed as well. So it's an 85 rated team with 50 chemistry. I've only really got high rated fodder, so we've got a lot of high rateds. And then we've legit got some like 75s. So it's rough out here, boys. It's rough out here in August. Not a lot of us have fodder. So 88 plus player pick. Let's see what we can get. I think it's team of the seasons. Is it future stars impacts, I think, as well? So let's see what we can get. Also, summer stars. So can we get summer stars? It's not the best. Team of the season, Romero looks very, very good. 85 pace for a centre back. Very good. Obviously, you don't take crew. Golovin. I've got this guy on my second account and he's very good. He's actually very good, just hard to link as well. So I'm just trying to think in terms of links. Do any of these players link? I don't really have any Serie A players, so I can't really go Romero. Andrea Silva looks not the best. 3-star weak foot as well. Golovin, I've got a lot of good right wings, so I think I'm probably going to take Andrea Silva purely for the rating. Yeah, we'll take Andrea Silva just for the rating. That is quite a disappointing player pick, to be fair. But let me know you guys did pack as well. And also looking at yesterday's content, we did get a 94 rated Sissoko who looked absolutely incredible. Probably better than Vieira, honestly, because he's got 4-star, 4-star, whereas Vieira only has 3-star, 3-star. 6'2", he is a machine. Got every single stat under the sun. This guy is a DM / box to box. He's going to be incredible. So he's a very good price as well. We're going to do a quick, cheapest solution. It is 7 segments, so you need 11 rares, min 11 rares there as well, min 11 golds, 80 rated, 81, 83, 82 rated, and 85 rated. There's all the packs as well. So we'll do a quick cheapest method on it. It's quite a cheap price. I know it's late in the game, but it's quite a cheap price for how good the card is. So let's jump into it. This is over on Footbin. So it is coming in at around 280k. So the first segment is around 7,000 coins, so we'll quickly run through this. You can use a lot of players from your own club. So I would recommend pausing it, boys, and I'll quickly show you the price of them. So non-rares are quite cheap. They're around 500 coins each, 500-600 coins. So that's the first team. Again, just pause it on the names. Happy days. For the second squad, around 20,000 coins. We've done a full Conra Ball team here. Happy days. So like about 1.5k per rare, which isn't too bad, so coming in at about 20k, just under 20k. And then we've got an 80 rated team, which is around 30k. Do snipe these players to make it a bit cheaper as well. So there's all the names, so pause it there, and there are all the prices. 86s are like 12k. Absolutely mad. Absolutely mad. Then an 81 rated team is about 40k. So here you go, 81 rated, 75 chem. There are all the player names, so once again, pause it. And there are the prices, 88, 15k, absolutely mad, mad. And then an 82 rated squad is this, yeah, 82. With 70 chemistry, so there are all the player names again, so make sure to pause it. And there are all the prices, if you want to try to snipe it for a little bit cheaper. And then an 83 rated squad, I believe, yep, 83, about 55k. They're all the players. Do need an inform or a team of the season. They are very cheap. Very, very cheap. So they're all the prices. That 84 Vitor is nearly as much as an 86. Absolutely mad. And then the final squad. An 85 rated squad. With 60 chemistry. There you go. Make sure to pause it once again. A few team of the seasons in there. And they're all the prices. A 91 team of the season. 16,000 coins. Absolutely mad. So There we do have it anyway, boys. That is the Sissoko SBC, the cheapest solution. Let me know if you guys will be completing him. He looks absolutely incredible. If I had the players in my club, I'd do him. But I have nothing. I genuinely have nothing left. So, very, very good card. And also the 88 plus player pick was not the best, really. We'll add him to the team. But he won't be very good. So, we'll put him in an SBC. Let's go to newest, Andreas Silva. You can just go on the reserves for now. So, there we do have it, boys. Let me know what you guys did pack in the 88 plus player pick. If you guys could apply, that'd be appreciated. Drop us a review, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.